All right, let's get started here. Everything sounds pretty good. All right, so I'm gonna do, because we have a couple Court of Azeroth quests just sitting around. So we're gonna try to get these done. I was just gonna do them one night, but I figured I may as well do them on stream since we've done everything else on stream. Oops, I don't know why I went here. I was thinking the Heart Chamber. We can go into Val'Shara. Or somewhere else, I don't remember where. Hi, Jal. Let's go to Val'Shara. I can check the mission table there, too. Oh, sorry, it's still Darkman Fair, isn't it? Oh, well, sorry. You worried about... Rep. I got High Mountain Tribe. I'll get that. I'll get that, I don't know, some other time. It's a little too far out of the way. I think we have the mount from it also. I really don't remember. Oh, no, we don't. Also, I need to get a different mount equipment as well. Probably... I guess none of them are really relevant to me with travel form. I guess we'll get the No Days one, probably. At some point.
Of my flight is lost. Speak to me when you are ready.
And I remember this one now. I really like this one, probably because I'm a druid.
Fragments of the Emerald Flight's power lies.
We get quite a bit of AP from these two.
Where my kin have fallen into eternal
probably be balanced for this stuff. We're probably not gonna run into any alliance. We can go a little bit faster. Mm-hmm. there I go, going into bear form again. Oh, that's right, I forgot I changed essences. There you go, that must have been the essence proc. That is a really, really short little burst. I guess it'll get a little bit longer with higher ranks. Now it's proccing a whole bunch. Maybe I wasn't paying attention before. Spellcaster damage. Spells and abilities. Let's just be on cast.
Is it time to go already? Hello, champion. May your dream. My mother used to seek respite here. The void threatens to engulf everything she loved. This is my fault. We should have done something to stop it sooner.
Oh, I can walk on water.
There, champion, the source of the corruption. Destroy it. What would you ask of me?
Oh, sorry, we get to level up the
Rest, throw the shards into the lake, champion. I will attempt to fuse them with the green dragon.
Whatever it's called. The star essence. There's a chest over there too. Oh, that's what they're gonna do. Oh yeah, I wanted to screenshot this from the PTR, but
my strength is not enough. Dragons of the Emerald Flight! If hope still lives within you, lend me your aid!
Forget it. It's hard to get a good screenshot. They're all high up in the air. That'll be good enough. Alright, let's go see what this chest is. Was this chest here in the raid? Oh, it's Void Roots. Don't actually know what this is gonna do. Huh. Perhaps the Void Linger on the petals. I have no idea what that's for. Interesting. My stream start time reminder.
Tell me of your dreams. Rest.
I will make my way to the Chamber of Heart. It is time for the green dragonfly to aid Azeroth's defense. Champion.
Though we have suffered great losses, the Green Dragonflight remains steadfast in our duty to Azeroth. May this gift honor the memories of those who came before us.
Oh, here we go. Just waiting for a quest to get that. There we go. Alright, now we're going to... sorry, Mount Hijal. We'll just go back to the portals.
Thank you.
But yeah, this one might have some alliance in it. Let's, be Guardian.
These storms have tales to tell.
Oh, am I still- I'm supposed to be absorbing- oh, never mind, I can't absorb all muscles.
Azeroth is brimming with power from the World Tree. This is incredible.
Oh god, that's not how charge is supposed to work. Earth yet? No.
Contamination levels nominal.
There we go, there's 57. Stamina. Oh, did that not give another rank? Nah. think we're done here. Alright. let's see, let's head to Mechagon. See, 3,000 to 58. That's definitely not happening this week. Might be able to get it next week, though. Let's try to empty our bags a little bit.
Do you know who I am? Give my regards to the throne. Do you want something?
I'm gonna look up what this is. I didn't have one already, did I? Nope. Remnants of the Void. So it is only available during that quest line. I wasn't in the raid. Nobody knows for sure what it's for, if it even is for anything. Alright, we'll hold on to it.
Scrolls and turn themselves into beasts. We have dispelling scrolls, but you will need to get close enough to use them. Watch out!
We have some more front turn-ins as well. Oh yeah, I need to try to do the heroic war front too. See what that's like. Wait, let's see what's... You can even do the heroic warfront still. Of night, how many days? One day, 19 hours. Might not get to it this time around. We'll see.
Makes sense. Talk to me.
I'm listening. God, was that one of the new contracts? Oh no, they just got a new icon. Had islands on the mind. We're going to Mechagon first, though.
What's the word on the
street? All aboard! The greasy eels leaving port.
King Mechagon's forces threaten us at every turn.
Oh man!
Band together and fight back. You on the clock? No
sir.
Yo.
It's 20.
Let's do this thing. The boss is watching.
I think we need one more. Yeah. Oh god, there's all the quests. So bad at spawning quests over here.
Hello. closer and don't mumble.
You look like you can appreciate.
I only deal with the best.
No, do I have to hang out my lease to get credit for constructing them? Kind of want the achievement. A general chat and see if anybody shows up. I guess let's go do the pirate island first. I guess I don't know if I need to charge any more energy cells either. I have so many empty ones too.
Have a good one.
think the old rusty chest is over here. I don't know if it moves and someone else opens it or not, but we'll look. Oh, no, that's the wrong one. Jacks, oh, here we go. The pummelers and the techs. Look, there's a ton of quests up today. No fishing pole. Let's go get this chest, I guess. Another quest. Is every single quest up today? I don't even have room in my log. Oh yeah, we still got room. I'm not sure what that guy's doing, we'll just let him do his thing. Oh, are those not shared? That's weird. See if we can get the nullifier and the gear checker, maybe? Nullifier is not in combat. Checker in here. Nope. Be out here. Nope. Alright, I don't know. Don't know where he is. Fly back over here. Get the nullifier. This, there's haste. Four gears. Let's do that while we're here. Gears. Oh, there's another gear checker. One more gear. Right. Oh, no. No, is it five? Yeah, it's five. There we go. We were originally out here doing this. Does this count for the quest? It does. Alright. Let's do fishing next. Oh no, I probably should have had this equipped the whole time. Oh no, it's only malfunction. I don't think the ones out there would have counted. Okay. Why this guy moves around so much. Because that's when he's interrupted and he doesn't have anything to cast, he just goes nuts. Alright. Oh god, Rust Feather's up. Can we make it there in time? Let's find out. Nope, not if I never leave combat. There we go. I guess I should probably make a combat indicator for Guardian. Doesn't seem like there's that many people out here at the moment, so we might make it. Oh yeah, plenty of time. Alright, now we'll go fish. Hopefully, Arachnid Harvester. What's up while we're over here? I'm sorry, did I never finish? I thought that bits and pieces quest gave a thing to blow these up, but maybe not. My other light bulb's burning out now? I think it is. Like, I still have to put a new one in. There we go.
Your business. Stay alert.
Oh yeah, I should probably do the cooking and fishing quest of the Dark Moon Fair 2 for 5 points. Probably just level cooking. Clean up my reagent bank a little bit. I don't know, I'll have to look up. Oh, rank 2s are probably from the trainer. I'll probably learn them now. It's 165. That one's not going to instantly kill me. Got the same icon though as it's something that will. Oh, never mind. Well, whatever, it worked out anyway. Here we go. I got this. What the other project is today? It's the charging station. I guess it must be the armories, maybe? Oops. I just love this too. I just never equipped the item. Never seen the Alliance here.
Just received some new hardware. Thank you for your
patronage. Well met. Farewell.
It's so nice to see you.
I've seen things that would scare you, Sheldon.
Got a contract with your name on it.
What's that? Oh, wait. Oh, didn't I just loot that? Oh yeah, I did. Why? I wonder why I looted that. Does it do something special when it's not, quest day? Oh, do we each take one of them? There we go. 2 out of 3 is fine. I always forget this guy's elite. Nope, that's not who I wanted. Put taunt on. There we go. I guess I'll check the alt timeline too. There should be one up there anyway. I think I need to make more.
Please specify what you need.
Assistance protocol activated. Please rate your interaction.
So I forgot the harvester can be up in here. I can go get him. Vault Mach Key. Getting close. Should get assaulted over the weekend. Oh, people thought he was up in live making up. Everybody else said they were coming, so. Oh, can I dodge that? I thought it was targeted on me. Try next time. Oh, sure can. And we got the rest of prints. Go kind of slow, see if anybody says they're coming. Long enough. Why did it pop me out of bear form? Alright, let's go finish this. have about 10 minutes to... Oh, never mind. I have more time now. Alright, so we might be able to get islands in. Oh, is this gonna be the Vault Bot key one? Yes. Okay, I guess we'll go make a Vault Bot key. Beastbot first, though. He's still alive. Inventory's full. It's like the subtitle of this patch. Rise of Ashara, your inventory is full.
I am designed to serve. Have a nice day.
Go get Macarantula. I didn't know this could spawn in all time. Is it still in the same spot? That might be dead already. Oh, there it is. It's just the two of us again. Wait for our alt time friend to get here. Maybe? Oh, there he is. Off we go.
Normal.
All right, I think we're done here. Oh, wait, why does it want me? Oh, so it was the optional part.
This area is secure. You're mine.
Oh, wait. Nice spare part crates. Oh yeah, I need to look up what this does when it's not actually a daily quest. Mark 1351. Apparently it's just for get a bunch of spare parts. We'll just hold on to it for now. Standing by. Alright, so I think we're going to try to do Mythic Islands, but I'm going to take a short break first.
Scrolls and turn themselves into beasts. We have dispelling scrolls, but you will need to get close enough to use them. Watch out!
All right, I will be right back. Alright, let's see. We can find a group. This islands. F417? Not equipped. I don't know if I want to get into an AP farm group, necessarily. Got my chairs sinking down slowly again. Oh god, okay. I'm gonna have to look at new ones, I think. Been talking about it for like a week. I don't want to do PvP Island. I could, I guess it gives like half the AP you need. I'd join this group, but I don't know that it's ever gonna fill. Put 417 as a requirement. I might just do heroics. I guess I could start my own group. Oh, it actually filled. Alright, well. Let's just do heroics. Not that worried about it. I'm gonna guild. My challenge should be fine, actually. Where? Oh, he must be non-war mode. Oops. Crap slowing me. Oh, this might have been a little too much. Thought we were going for the Alliance, not more rares. Get out of there. Oops. Alrighty then. Perhaps even though where half those bears came from, I'm just gonna go get the one that I pulled.
It has been years since I have seen a Tonka. The last time did not end so well. Time for some payback.
They're going bear form again. All right. Is this the one you need the room for? If it's not, let's find out. Oh no, I didn't think they could move while doing that. That's not good. Okay, I didn't know we were pulling even more. There we go.
Hell, these little ones have taken our scrolls and turned themselves into beasts. We have dispelling scrolls, but you will need to get close enough to use them. Watch out!
I was gonna sneeze, but false alarm. Yeah, this is another new one. I haven't done this one yet. We got the, You can kill players in Megagon if I can ever find any alliance there.
Online. Oops.
Oh, god damn it, bear form again. Worth. Oh, there's stuff in the houses. Should we? Did the healer already check this one over here? Nah, I'll skip it. That hurts me.
We will be done in no time.
Was this the torch one? It is. Nothing else in these, is there? I don't think there is. Let's keep going this way. Dirt Palace seems like it's for something. Okay, maybe. Oh, there's the Alliance. That works too, I guess. There we go. Oh, apparently I have done this one before. Didn't get any achievements. Weird, I don't remember it at all.
Help! These little ones have taken our scrolls and turned themselves into beasts. We have dispelling scrolls, but you will need to get close enough to use them. Watch out!
Hey, we filled up an entire bar towards 58. Hopefully we get an AP treasure map from this as well.
I have many, many wares. May your feet find good trails.
Ooh, we're getting closer to 1,000 for the mount. 922.
Oh, my God.
I wonder why I don't see the, like, Azerite gain text anymore. Apparently they didn't like me standing on that little rock. Help him, I guess, already? Oh god. Right, don't pull all those yetis because they'll fear you forever. Oops, I thought I stopped that. Guess maybe it didn't get stunned.
The big
Oh. Sure. There, monk is okay for a second.
We are almost done. You are doing well.
Oh, he just killed himself. That works. Oh, I didn't see that there. Well, the priest got it. Oh, where did these come from? Thought it was Alliance running around over there. There we go. You got gold, that's probably the next best thing. Can't start it yet though. What do I have on me? Oh, it's this. Am I supposed to still have this? I feel like I'm not supposed to have that still after leaving the island. Let's see. I don't think there's really what do we have on Mechagon? Oh, the PvP. As far as PvP as well. I'm guessing you can only get one of these a week. So I just did three islands and I only got one. I think it's from the weekly quest. Alright, but I think that is going to do it for me for today. Today is Friday. I might try to do a Heroic Eternal Palace Pug tomorrow if I have time. But I'll just kind of play it by ear. Are there more heroics now that it's not like 8 in the morning? Oh yeah, there's a lot more, so we shouldn't have any trouble finding a fresh one. Yeah, so we'll see. Tomorrow there should be even more, I would imagine. But we'll see what happens. But anyway, thank you all for stopping by, and I'll for sure see you on Monday at 3 p.m. Central Time again, as usual.